There's nobody like you, Lord. There's nobody like you, Lord. That's all it says. Sing with me. Oh. There's nobody like you, Lord. There's nobody like you, Lord. There's nobody like you, Lord. Come on, open up your mouth and thank you tonight. He's not looking for the thoughts of your mind tonight, but he's looking for the fruit of your lips. Come on, open up your mouth and begin to worship him. Just say, I love you, Jesus. I thank you, Jesus. I praise your name, Lord. Give him a show. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I love you, praise you, I adore you. I love you, praise you, I adore you, Lord. There's nobody like you, Lord. Never has there been, never will there be. Let's turn our hearts and our minds to Sister Tennyson now. Just keep the Spirit flowing. This is the purpose of praise and worship. It will open up your heart. It will open up your spirit so you can receive the Word of God. Right now your spirit is open. Your heart is open. Your mind is open. So I want you to say, receive the Word our sister has been saying. Oh my Lord, God's going to give deliverance to so many people this week. He's going to give freedom to so many people that's bound this week. As she comes, let's sing that one more time. There's nobody like you, Lord. There's nobody like you, Lord. Sing, Lord. There's nobody.